Tsar collects dust like his heart, soundless and still. A girl collapses on.
You get some kids, and you realize they need to have their diapers changed, they need to go to the doctor, and you need health insurance, and then you need a house for them, and then you need clothes, and you have a mortgage. And then all of a sudden, the system that you are fighting against or trying to change, you become part of that system.
Everybody who has high ideals at some point has a crisis, you know, when they have to actually get food on the table and take care of other people.
No one joined Pennywise to make money. No one joined Rancid to make money. We didn't start the Vandals to make money.
It kind of slowly became a job and what we did for a living. We're a working class band. It's not like we have Lear jets picking us up or, you know, manservants doing stuff for us.
Are you really supposed to make money from rock music? Do you deserve an income from rock music? Especially if you want to have kids too. Isn't rock music for the wild, rambling guy who maybe has kids he doesn't know about in each town and doesn't pay his taxes and has a drug problem and dies when he's 34, 35? It's time to bring it
back. Your life goes through stages, and I don't think any of us, when we started punk rock, looked at punk rock as a career decision with a long-term career path and a pension plan.